New album, right?
Yeah, I heard.
Well, you won't get to hear it. Motherfucker Gene Carcaney just put millions on the table to keep it all to himself.
What does a big pharma CEO want with a rap album?